deal that funneled billions into the coffers of the Iranian regime, legitimized their nuclear ambitions, and destabilized the entire region. Instead, Trump imposed crippling economic sanctions on Iran, aimed to curb their nuclear ambitions. And President Donald Trump brokered the Abraham Accords, reshaping relations between Israel and much of the Arab world.
After decades of division and conflict, we mark the dawn of a new Middle East. Thanks to the great courage of the leaders of these three countries, we take a major stride toward a future in which people of all faiths and backgrounds live together in peace and prosperity.
Donald Trump will crack down and take decisive action against anti-Semitism on the streets and college campuses, restoring safety and security for Jewish Americans.
To every college president, I say remove the encampments immediately, vanquish the radicals, and take back our campuses for all of the normal students who want a safe place from which to learn.
Donald Trump stands as the most pro-Israel president in U.S. history. Someone the Jewish community can count on.
When I'm back in the White House, the United States will stand with Israel all the way, 100%, without hesitation, without qualification, and without any apology. We're not going to be apologizing.
Stand up and vote for security. We have a choice. Donald Trump kept our nation and the Jewish community secure and forged a new era of peace. But Kamala Harris, far-left liberal who sides with terrorists, embraces the squad, encourages campus hate, and endangers Israel's very existence. The stakes have never been higher. Donald Trump, for America, for peace, for president.
Ladies and gentlemen, President Trump will be able to see and hear us. Feel free to cheer and clap throughout. Let's make some noise!
And I'm proud.